The scene of the crime is presented by Billy Johnson Jr., attorney at law.
In March 2009, 24-year-old Crystal Branham Hall disappeared from her home here on Kentucky Avenue in Pikeville. Over the past 8 years, you may have seen her face on missing persons flyers on TV or social media. However, her case remains unsolved. Today we talk to family members who remember Crystal, a daughter, a granddaughter, and a mother, who vanished without a trace just a month before her 25th birthday.
I'm Crystal's biological aunt, but I raised her when she was little. I got custody of her when she was like 8 years old. And I raised her until she was almost 18 and moved down here. She was stubborn. She was stubborn and very ornery, but she was a good kid. She was really good. She never got in a lot of trouble. She did good at school and stuff like that. But she was a really good kid, actually. We had our ups and downs. It was kind of rough because when I got her, I was pregnant with my first kid. So I was a first-time mom to an 8-year-old and a newborn at the same time, and it was a little rough, but we did good together.
My Crystal, she was a beautiful little girl. She had the reddest, beautifulest hair, but she dyed it a purple color, and that's the color her hair was the last time I seen her. And she was a person who thought everybody they were friends. No matter what, they were a friend. She wasn't afraid of anything. And she was always on the go. And she cared for her kids. Anytime she had her kids, she was taking good care of her kids. But one day she called and she says, "Grandma, come and get my kids because you know why." And so I went and got them, and I've had them for the last 8 years I've had the kids.
If you or anyone you know has any information about the 2009 disappearance of Crystal Branham Hall, please contact Kentucky State Police at the number on your screen. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Polly Hopkins for EKB News.